New York at 9:30, State House Republicans filing a bill today to impeach Colorado Secretary of State Jena Griswold, citing her actions in lawsuits to try to remove former President Trump from Colorado's November ballot. They say she should not be allowed to oversee the election now that the Supreme Court has ruled Trump can stay on the ballot. Griswold releasing a statement calling it a baseless proceeding and a waste of taxpayer dollars.